Hey guys! I know you guys have missed me. I have not been on Facebook. I mean, I've been on Facebook, but not like I usually am. And I know you guys miss me so much. Don't even worry about it. I already know. So I just want to make a video just to catch up with you guys, because I don't know why I haven't really been posting on Facebook. I've been on Facebook, like, physically, but I have not been making statuses. I don't know, maybe because there's nothing on my mind. Nothing's really wrong, so that's a good thing. So, yeah, and to all those people who I've missed their birthdays, I feel so bad. Even the people that I don't know. So if you had a birthday and I didn't tell you happy birthday, I'm telling you happy birthday right now. Because I feel so bad, because I love birthdays. Like, I'm a birthday person. I love people's birthdays. I think those are one of the greatest days, because, I mean, it means another year, you know, here with the people that you love and all that good stuff. We get to enjoy, you know, not even one more year, but one more day of just amazingness. And I don't know, I just love birthdays. So for all those people who I forgot their birthdays, I'm so sorry. Excuse me sounding like this. I'm going through an allergy battle right now, so my nose is all stuffy and nasty ill. But yeah, and don't forget that my birthday is 19 days away. I'll be 21. Yes, finally, I'll be 21. I can do whatever I want, hopefully. But I'm still thinking about ideas what to do for my 21st birthday. So if you guys have some ideas, don't be hesitant to tell me or give me suggestions to do with, you know, my friends and stuff like that. I still have no clue, because my birthday is so close to school. So it's, like, really hard, because some people start school so early. I mean, I start school the 1st and my birthday is the 28th. That gives me, like, 3 or 4 days. But I know some people who go back to school like the 22nd and all these crazy ass dates. So I'm having trouble like finding something that everyone can do and have fun and it'll fit their schedule. So if you guys have any ideas, just hit me up. I think that's it. Is that all the updates that I have in my life? Because I know you guys want to know. I know you guys want to know all about my life. No, I'm playing. But yeah, I just want to tell everyone hi, and I hope everyone has a great day. I hope everyone's having a great summer. Even though it's almost over, it went by so fast, that sucks. But it was a great summer. Hope everyone enjoyed it. I hope everyone stayed and enjoy the last few weeks, because, you know, school's starting up, you know, and jobs are starting back up, so enjoy the time that you have with the people that you love and doing the things that you love, because it's almost up. And I think that's it. So everyone have a great day, and I'll see you guys later.